So I'm Asian. I live with my mom for a long time because I'm Asian. I'm a comic, right? So I just milk that free rent shit. Anybody do that shit right there? Like, if I fucking live with my mom long enough, I could fucking, like, buy a brand new Honda or something like that. I don't know. But then I won last comic standing, and then I moved out because I needed to get some depressed white pussy. You know what I'm saying? Is this a church group? I just lost you guys on white pussy. This guy's a traitor. But I moved out, and unfortunately, my mother moved in with me. That's what I won. People, they're like, what'd you win from last comic standing? It's like, I want a Vietnamese mother cock blocker in the kitchen. That's what I want. Anybody tried living with Asian parents? Of course you guys, because it's the worst, man. You can't bring anybody home. Look at you, huh? She's waiting at home with a visor on her face. She's got fucking napkins she stole from McDonald's. You can't hang around with any other race and be cool when your parents are stealing napkins from McDonald's. You know what I mean?
Napkin, huh? McDonald's, that fact. 1,000 napkin here, 1,000 napkin here, we win. I'm going to have it my way, Doc Frank, huh?
I just come, I come home, she's a visor. She's on the, seriously, I try to bring my white friends home. She's chopping chicken on the floor. You guys ever see your parents do that? We're on some type of fucking Anthony Bourdain special or something like that. In a fucking third world country. Doc Frank, huh? Look at Doc Frank, huh? What the hell wrong with you, Doc Frank, huh? But not young, huh? White, white girl, Doc Frank, huh? There's like a counter right next to her. Chopping chicken on the floor, like we're in fucking Vietnam with dirt on the floor.